Here's a form recording the personal information of staff. How can we calculate the staff number for each department? We can combine the LEN and substitute functions to realize it. Before starting, let me introduce the LEN function. It can return the character number of the text. Select cell A4, go to the formula editing box for the Insert Function button, and choose the LEN function. Since we want to know the character number in cell A2, we need to enter A2 as the text parameter. Click OK. Then the result returns as 11. Note that each punctuation, such as a comma, a sentence stop, and a space, are counted as one character. Next, it's the introduction to the substitute function. The substitute function is used to replace the old text with the new text. For example, we can use it to remove all question marks in cell C2. Here are the steps. First, select cell C3. Click the Insert Function button and insert the substitute function. Second, choose the cell for operation as the text parameter. Here we choose C2. Third, enter the content to be replaced as the old text parameter. Finally, enter a pair of quotation marks as the new text parameter, which means removing the old text. In the previous part, we've learned about the LEN and the substitute functions. In the following part, we'll count the staff numbers by combining these two functions. From cell B2, we can find that a comma is inserted after each staff's name. So to be simple, if we can get the comma number, we'll know the staff number. Note that since there is no comma after the last staff's name, the actual staff number equals comma amount plus 1. Here are the steps to get the result. First, we use the LEN function to find out the number of characters for all employee names in cell B2. In order to avoid taking into account the number of characters for commas, we need to nest the substitute function after the LEN function. And we can use the substitute function to delete all commas in the text. Second, we can use the total number of characters in cell B2 to subtract the value just calculated by the nested function. Third, at the end of the formula, enter plus 1. The result will return as 12. Finally, use the autofill function to get the staff numbers for all departments. Here's the end of the tutorial. Did you get it?